Dear friends, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix if keyboard not working on your Windows 10 operating system. Don't worry guys, I have two simple methods that you can fix the issue in 2 minutes. Let's start one by one. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, let's get started. First step. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings. Then you have to find ease of access. Here it is. Click on that. And in the left sidebar, find keyboard. Click on that. Then make sure you have enabled use filter keys. If it is switched off, then turn it on. Then scroll down and make sure you have enabled the first 3 options. Also, disable the other options. So make sure as it is what I done. Then restart your Windows operating system once and hope your problem will be solved. If it is not, don't worry. I have solid method for you. Just go to the Windows search bar and search for Device Manager. Open the Device Manager from the best match result. There you have to find keyboards. Double click on that to expand. Under that you will find the standard keyboard driver which is installed on your system. Right click on that and select update driver. Then select browse my computer for drivers. Next select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Then in the most cases you will be having one or more drivers here. I'm suggesting select the standard keyboard driver from your list, then select next. This is how we can update the driver to fix the keyboard not working issues on Windows 10. Guys, you need to restart your computer once in order to work this. Okay, restart your computer once and find whether it is working or not. If it is not, again open the Device Manager, then expand the keyboard's drivers, right click on that and select uninstall device and say uninstall. Don't worry guys, if you have uninstalled the driver from your computer, it will automatically reinstall for you once you reboot your system. So just hit uninstall. And then you have to restart your computer once. And finally, click on the scan for hardware changes once and it will fix the all driver issues on your system. So that's it guys. These were the 2 simple methods that I will suggest you to fix the keyboard not working on your Windows 10 operating systems. If you like the video, please consider subscribing to channel and hit the bell icon. Also, I trust I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.